Who's gonna win this game today? But we know in the comment section who thinks is gonna win this game today.
I think honestly it'll be Washington.
Dustin Hopkins to kick off for Washington. The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 37-yard line. Stafford's pass complete to DeAndre Swift. He's forced out of bounds behind the line of scrimmage. Stafford's pass, intended for DeAndre Swift, incomplete. Kendall Fuller there on the coverage. Stafford's pass, intended for DeAndre Swift. Incomplete. Jack Fox in punt formation for the Lions.
For this season, it'll be 49er season.
Washington takes over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Kelvin Harmon. It's a gain of 23 yards. First down, Washington.
Good lad, Washington.
Smith's pass complete to number 89. It's a gain of 7. Brings up second and 3 at their 49-yard line.
Gibson, that's for his,
Antonio Gibson, ball carrier. Jared Davis on the tackle. A 4-yard pickup on the play. And the Washington first down. Smith's pass, intended for Terry McLaurin, incomplete. Brings up second and 10. On the coverage. Smith's pass. Intercepted. The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 48-yard line. First and 10 at the 41-yard line.
Washington's gonna lose this one. It's only 6-3 for him. What a sweat.
That's the end of the first quarter with no score. incomplete.
So far, it's Washington.
It's now third down and long.
Washington's defense is not bad.
Stafford's pass complete to Danny Amendola. A big gain on the play, but it leads to fourth down. Washington.
Yell out, Washington.
Smith's pass. Incomplete. Intended for J.D. McKissick. It's second down and 10.
So the Lions are winning this one. Lions are taking home.
At the 22-yard line.
It's Stafford Gaz.
By Montez Sweat. Brought down back at the 29-yard line. Matthew Stafford sacked by Matthew Ioannidis. A big loss on the play brings up second down. Yard attempt. The kick is good. Makes the score Lions 3. Washington nothing.
Well, duh, man. If Washington loses this game, they're going to have to play it to the schedule. Alex Smith has the worst game ever.
On the return, Washington will take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line. jumped on the coverage.
Pass interference. Defense.
Hey, baby, this ain't good enough for us.
Desmond Trufant on the coverage. Smith's pass, intended for Logan Thomas, incomplete. Desmond Trufant on the coverage. Smith's pass, complete to Logan Thomas.
Ain't nothing wrong with that.
A gain of 27 on the play. First down, Washington. Formation for the Lions. Steven Sims on the return. Washington takes over first and 10 at their own 36-yard line. Thomas, incomplete. Desmond Trufant on the coverage. That's the end of the third quarter with the score Lions 3, Washington nothing. Smith's pass. Complete to Terry McLaurin. A gain of 15. And a Washington first down. Smith's pass. Complete to number 89. A gain of 14. First down, Washington.
Can't just turn it over on downs.
Hey, lady!
I had a touchdown. Clearly the dummy's just cheating. Clearly the dummy's just cheating.
He was brought down by Cole Holcomb. A gain of 2. Brings up 2nd and 8. At the 22-yard line.
Clearly, that was a big blowout. Waste of time.
That's not good enough, man.
At the 36-yard line.
Waiting!
This is not what Washington wanted. They wanted to beat the Lions and go on to play the... go on to play the Bengals. Not lose them.
DeAndre Swift, the ball carrier. Tackle made at the 38-yard line.
Game's over. Lions win 3-0 after Washington got 3 interceptions. What I didn't want, but okay. It's the end of the game. Can't find scores 3-0. What a blowout. So I guess I'll see you guys again for the Bengals Washington.